now we will open the a power shot screen saver, and now it has come here, and we will maximize it. So this is the interface, how it looks, and this is the interface of a PowerSoft, that is the voice, the screen capture software. And what there are all varieties of the options here, and this is the tool, especially the recording tool, and this is the audio output tool, and of course it is 6-none. And now we have to capture it to the microscope. Usually whenever you are recording the screen, to record the screen, then you have to set it to the microphone. Then the screenshot, if you take this thing, then a screenshot of this particular slide, or you can customize this particular thing so that like this you can take these screenshots, and it will be saved in the screenshot folder. So then you can also take the brush and make so many varieties, of course the colors and all these things can be put, and apart from this one, the text can also be put here, the text, different type of the text can be put with different colors. Also you can take it from this particular save, and you can save it in the format which is required by you, which is required, maybe the PNG format is there, then JPG format is there, and many more formats are there. Then you can save. Then this comes to the original recording mode. This is the record mode, and here varieties of the modes are there. One is full screen, then another one is the region screen, then there is a audio, then the web camera mode, and around the mouse. So coming, we will come from the last one, that is the around the mouse. Yes, this is it is recording now around the mouse. And coming to the web camera, then web camera option will come here, and you can see that the HP wide camera is there, and it need to be enabled. Of course the frame rates and other thing need to be adjusted with proper the camera settings, of course here. Then we can reduce 30fps, or the other cameras can also be set. So the OBS virtual camera can also be set, whereas the HP or the other cameras which are put in the settings folder can also be put, and accordingly the photo will come here and it will be taken. Whereas the another thing is the full screen will be recorded in this particular thing, and you can put this so that the it will ask for an option, and it is saying that the microphone is off because it is used for some other purposes in this it is used for the OBS studio. So you can give it OK. Then this 1, 2, 3, then this will appear, and later the recording button, it stops, it starts here, and you can pause it for whenever it's not required, and also we can stop start it and pause it. So then also you can change the different cameras. If you have got different cameras and other thing, then accordingly you can change it as per your requirement. And this is the one which is another option here. You can take this particular what you call as the writing brush, and select and take the particular color here, and you can draw and explain what are all the things may be. Then apart from this one, there are varieties of the brushes are there. You can see that the brush with bigger border, then the color will also be changed, and here you can see you are free hand is there, so that you can draw on your, and this becomes one of the good tool. Suppose there is a PowerPoint and here a PowerPoint, then what happens is when the PowerPoint opens, you can present it on the particular what you call as the video. So this, now it is capturing the particular video is concerned, and this is minimized. Now whenever you require this brushing tool or anything, you can hit open. Now you can change it, the brushes, bigger brushes, then also the text, what text you can also type here, like this you can type, change the color, then the varieties of the things can be done. And yes, of course you can undo whatever the changes you have made. You can draw the rectangles which are required, suppose like the selections, and yes, then you can also erase this particular thing is concerned. Yes, it is erased. So now you can draw the arrow mark here, and you can take whatever type of the arrows you require. Yes, you want to draw, as you want to show that this UG class or something is related to this particular thing, and draw the same type of the curves. Of course, if you can click the refresh button, then it will go. Then the, yes, of course, if you take the brush here, all the marks what we have made will be erased out. So this is one of the important tool. Apart from this one, we have got many other tools, like this suppose you want to make it as highlighted like this, then want to move it, and accordingly it will come. And here also we can serve many of your purpose. And also suppose there is, if you want to show certain videos, and also we can point it wherever you require. And when you don't want all these type of the recordings, etc., just erase it, that's all. So whenever it is required, minimize it, so it will come and sit here. So this is the full screen, and it will come here and sit here, so that you can go for the particular thing which is very commonly seen. That's the screen capture. And also here the screen capture is working for both the type of the OBS Studio and also the A Power Soft screen recorder. And now we can go to the desktop. Yes, now you can stop this particular video is concerned, you can close it, exit the program.